walk, jog, and bike it all the time. But can you imagine ordering room service while you're on the Purple People Bridge? That might sound a little far-fetched, but Northern Kentucky leaders are showing Newsflash's John London tonight how they're moving a little closer to that possibility.
Well, the progression of purpose for the Purple People Bridge has been trains, cars, pedestrians, and it's hard to know if the next evolution will be hotel rooms and a restaurant, but that's the vision. Can you picture 40 to 90 rooms on the old L&N Railroad span?
Oh, you're kidding.
Jerry Abramson can. Bridges are part of his political DNA. He strode this 140-year-old bridge today as part of the push for a hotel over water.
This is an icon, not only because of who designed it, not only because it's been in existence since 1872, but because it's so special to be able to provide an enhanced quality of life.
This bridge has muscular support, 8 limestone pillars, but only expert engineers can determine if that's enough to hold an entertainment complex.
We look at the Purple Bridge as a gateway.
A room full of movers and shakers shook loose a state check for $650,000 a few hours ago, money that will pay for the necessary engineering study. It would be a one-of-a-kind development in North America.
It's patterned at the Ponte Vecchio Bridge in Florence, Italy. It's worked there with a bunch of jewelry shops running across that very small river. So I think it'll work here, too.
We're told 3 developers are interested. It would be a $100 million project. The bridge climb idea didn't last. Visionaries figure this one has a higher chance since municipalities already own the riverbank.
So that we don't have to go through eminent domain and all these bad issues that developers don't want to deal with.
This is all at such an early stage, it's hard to imagine a workable design, but enthusiasts say keep this thought. 1,000 jobs after it's built. All right, it'll take 6 months to find out if this bridge can support the weight. If it can, there's an ambitious timetable to build. 2 to 3 years. In Newport, John London, News 5.